Naked in his living room?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh! Hello, Luke!
A handlebar right
now. Yeah, yeah.
Not so, doesn't hurt so much here, or right here, but right here.
Okay.
Right here.
I understand.
Meow!
It's kind of scary.
Meow!
I think we should take time now to just love him. And
Oh man. God, it happens to the best of us.
Oh, ow. Jeez. Well,
we tried.
We're not doing so great with you here on Mother's Day.
Okay,
well. No, come back!
No, really! Really, please. Good. Everyone's always welcome.
No, I don't think.
Where's the book?
I don't think so.
Got a barnacle
please,
on
please.
I don't
think so. We'll take the book with
no,
you.
No, well, I'll take the
take
book.
Take the book, thank you.
Okay. What is your problem?
Oh, get him away.
Get out of here!
Are you finding your way into bed, Jimmy?
We have newspapers.
No. It's all right. Just relax. It's fine.
Her words are music to me. Her life unfolds. Her words are music to my soul.
And while we're getting ready to set up Los Cowtones here, we're going to hear that Hokey Pokey song one more time.
Hey, Bobby, don't miss the boat.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, here comes Aqua Boy.
I'd like to challenge that throw.
He seems to have challenged the throw. Why do you want to challenge that throw?
That was not an improper throw.
Ha!
That was not a proper throw.
Ha! That was good. That was good. You have Rocco, you have 30 seconds to throw. Go.
Stunning upset today by the challenger here at the 44th Annual Invitational.
Okay, well, I got the word from the judges. They said it was a legal throw. There's really nothing you can say about that. Is there coming back next year?
No, I quit.
He's number one. He's
here I am with Ernesto.
He's number one.
Seems he has a fan club already. With one shot, he's taking over the champion.